My name is Lyndon. What's this name?
Sorry,
no name? Okay.
Super. It's really super. Try and learn how to cook a dish, but we're trying to communicate to that to them right now and ask if we can actually learn how to cook it and film it at the same time. And it's my turn today, so that's why I wore my bright green shirt so you can all see it, see me on camera. And now we're gonna ask the guy if I can. I don't know.
How? Want to eat food?
I want to cook.
Okay.
Right.
This is what's known as the cold call. They have no idea that we want to cook, they can't even speak English, and we have to try to communicate to see if we could actually cook a dish.
Video making. So we want the pork.
We like the tatan
roll. Yeah. Pork.
That is it.
And tofu.
Yeah.
We want to film making it. So this, and then we video.
I think that maybe she can speak a little bit of English.
Do you speak a little English? Okay. We want to take the pork, like you had pork and tofu.
Oh, okay.
But I want you to show me how to make it. So someone, we order two dishes of the same, pork tofu. And then the first one, someone cooks and then they show me and then maybe I try cooking.
Okay.
So two dishes. So, So we want the one pork tofu, but I want to see how to make, if someone can...
How to cook.
Yeah, I want to cook.
I want to cook.
Okay, if someone can say... Basically, a cured and smoked pork rump with tofu in a dish with, I think it has chilies in it and some green onions in it as well, and it's wok fried, I think. Okay, it's my turn to try making this. I'm gonna let my little assistant here help me. There's a lot of ingredients in this dish. First off, there's about 2 liters of oil in there.
More oil?
Yeah. Okay. I don't like using that much oil, but we've had it before. We kind of noticed there's lots of oil in everything we cook with. So now we've got the oil here. Gonna throw in our tofu. I guess when I cook this, I feel like it gets a little bit of a golden brown color to it. And then we're gonna drain it off. Really hot. And then once the tofu's cooked, really hot, we're gonna drain it off and we're gonna add more oil back in the pan and throw in our smoked pork rump over there and then go with the rest of the ingredients. I couldn't tell you what the name of this dish is because my Mandarin isn't good and their English isn't very good, but this is what makes it fun. So tofu is a staple in the diet of Chinese diet. Okay, yeah, let's throw some of that in. And healthy alternative, it's good for vegetable dishes. It's filler, it's made from soybean. Oh, more oil. So this pork here is seen only in Pokemon so far, and it's a smoked pork from, actually they smoke everything. They have pigments here, they smoke everything to make their sausages. And it's incredible flavor on them. We saw it last night, we had to try it today, we had to come back and cook this. Okay, now what do I do? Okay, now I'm gonna throw some tofu back in, reintroduce it into the pan. Turn down the heat a little bit. I'm gonna add in a generous scoop of garlic and ginger. Lots of garlic and ginger. So we're in Hunan Province right now, so it's renowned for its spiciness along with Sichuan. There's a lot of peppers here and a lot of chilies and a lot of spice. And now I'm gonna add some of this sauce. I think it's like a soy sauce. I taste it. It like, tastes like a chili and soy sauce. And then a little bit of this. I don't even know what this is. It's like a really, really thick oyster sauce, possibly. to stir that around. Like I said, Hunan is renowned for its chilies and spices, and I spent most of the day on the toilet today, to be honest with you, because of those chilies and spices that I've had. And I got about half an hour to make this shoot happen right now. Okay. Green onion? Oh, chilies. So yeah, just a little handful of chilies there to throw in, you know. There's only about 8 chilies in there. Give that a stir around. Okay. Now I'm just gonna throw in some, looks like Nor chicken seasoning. Of course, there's a little bit of ajinomoto, but not too much, because it does get a little sickening. And this is kind of like a chili powder almost. And then a little bit more of a Nor base. I'm gonna stir that around. Now I need some water. Just to steam it a little bit. Get everything cooking. Okay. That's the chilies I'm talking about. Woo! The dish is almost done now. I'm gonna stop stirring it and just let it cook itself. There's just so many crazy foods here in China, and trying to tackle them all is gonna be the biggest part of this trip. Traveling here is hard enough because the distances are so vast and so great. And everywhere you go, it's a different food to try and learn. And we realize we're gonna have one hell of a time here trying to get everything that we want to learn. Okay, what next? Done? Okay, this is the finished product, and I don't even know the name. Okay, because my name is Lyndon. What's this name? Sorry, no name? Okay. So we're just gonna call it the English translation of wok fried smoked pork rump with tofu, 10 gallons of chilies, green onions, and some ginger and garlic with some flavoring and some seasonings, because that's what it is, and it's really tasty.
Lyndon's bowl of slaw. Professional bowl of slaw.
I'm gonna get our lovely friend here to decide which one is better. We'll do a blind taste challenge here. She knows which one's mine. Okay, yeah, oh yeah, obviously the one he made is better. Yes. I'm not Chinese.
This is better.
Alright, it's better. That's okay. Thank you very much for being honest. You're fired. Thank you. His is nicer. Mine, tofu, is a little bit overdone, I think. And there's so much chili in that right now, it's ridiculous. Yes, she chose his. I lose. That's okay, because it's all a learning experience. And in the end, we all win. Oh!
But yeah, all in all, Lyndon did pretty well. He's probably got about 5-10 minutes till he's got to make a run back to the toilet. But that's how it goes when we're in Asia, and we don't know what kind of food we're eating, and we don't know what we're getting sick from. And we don't know if it was the fish we ate yesterday or something we ate a couple days before, but we have to keep eating and keep doing this documentary for another 3 weeks, and then it's on to Burger King.
All that oil there done bung me up.
Sama number. What the fuck is that?